Welcome back to Fallout 4. We're gonna start by leveling up, and then I'm gonna continue to loot the town of Quincy off camera. Okay, so that's what I've been doing. Are we level 16? Did I get this already? Oh, wait, no. Blacksmith! We're level 16. We can get the second rank of blacksmith, meaning we can put some crazy modifications on weapons. Do any new modifications get, like, shown? Nah, it doesn't seem like it. I thought there would be, like, hidden modifications until you got the next rank. But I need a new melee weapon that does, like, crazy amount of damage. I think I have one in mind. But not until we finish the quest we're on right now. And we still got a while to finish this quest. Aha, okay, so in the last episode, we killed this dude, Clint. We killed a bunch of named gunners. And he drops this right here. Good intentions. Critical hit cause targets a frenzy. Man, I have so many problems with uniques and killing people. Shit just flies everywhere. Like, I don't even know. Last episode, we killed a dog. Where did we even kill the dog? We killed the dog, like, somewhere over there. This dog had a unique name, and I destroyed it with an explosion and fucking flew across the map or something. Because I never found it. And then I went on Google. I'm like, I wonder what this dog has. What the hell is that dumbass doing over there? I wonder what this dog has on it. I Google searched it. Nothing came up. No one has found the dog, or maybe no one has posted anything about the dog. Maybe everyone has done the same thing I've done with the dog and actually sent it flying. I don't know, but I'm looting everything from Quincy, and I gotta figure a way to get up here. I don't know how to get up here because there's guns and bullets up here. I don't exactly need it, but just because I want it, I'm getting it. That's the only reason I have. Boom, baby, we got it right here. Alright, this right here is an interesting little thing. The Atom Cat's out on the peninsula. So, where is this peninsula? Is it this Atom Cat's garage? So, if I'm correct, it's out there. We might have to check that out. I'm getting so distracted. Whatever. It's Fallout 4. There's a factory way out there. What the fuck is that? Alright, there's a gunner sergeant over here. I hear some people screaming about Adam. Probably some children of Adam. Look at my armor. I found some crazy combat armor, and I'm actually able to wear it over the Grognak armor. Yeah, this is definitely a child of Adam in here. Hey! How you doing? I am of the faithful. Every eye is mine. The hell? These dudes are fighting each other with gamma guns. He's a child of Adam. He's immune to that type of shit. Oh, I probably shouldn't have killed this guy. I probably should have killed the one who had more health. Can you go handle that? Oh, look at this. Gamma gun. Oh, this dude has a nuka grenade. Holy hell. Hey. Shit. Alright. Good distraction, dog meat. I'm gonna hit him with a big swing. Boom. Ow. Ow. That's holy shit. Hit me with that instant 90 rads. Holy hell. Those dudes are fucking creepy. I want to get good with those guys, though. And I say that because we have an opportunity to talk to them in the future. Well, I'm not going to say anything about it right now. This dude's arm is in the wall. Okay. But I feel like I need to... Now, I want to pick up a gun. Specific gun. Not just any, like, random gun. I want to pick up the syringer. Just so I have a ranged weapon when it comes to the sense of knocking out, what is that called? Fuck. Wait, let me see which one of these is better. Just so I can knock out spotlights, things like that, because those can get really annoying playing as a melee character. And it would be nice to get rid of those every once in a while. Okay, I'll trade that one for the sharpshooter one. I really should get the scrapper perk, shouldn't I? I feel like that will help when I scrap weapons. Give me a reason to pick up weapons and scrap them from now on. But yeah, let's move on over here to the... What are they? I don't even remember. Atom Cats? I feel like these dudes are going to be hostile. Alright, let's save right here. Hit him with a hard save. I'm just going to go randomly scroll down the line and just hard save over something. But this armor is so sick. I don't know if the combat armor... Nah, that's Grognak's armor giving me the little, like, cape-looking part. What's that out there? There's more stuff. Oh my god. Fallout 4 is so fucking crazy when it comes to exploration. Like, there's so much to explore still, and I played through the game once already. I didn't explore too much the first time, though. Hello.
Excuse me.
You want to spiff up your power armor? You've come to the right place. The Atom Cats have the most far-out mods this side of the apocalypse.
Huh.
What is this place?
The Atom Cats Garage, dummy. It's a haven for cats too cool to live anywhere else in the Commonwealth.
I'm pretty
cool. We got a thing for custom power armor jobs. Because what's cooler than power armor? Nothing, that's what.
Melee weapons.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Alright, what you got? Oh, look at this. Yo. Oh man, that looks cool. These guys aren't lying. Ooh. What the fuck is that? That's disgusting looking. Oh, this is regular. Alright, these aren't bad at all. They're definitely not some terrible. They're also pretty cheap because of the perks and all the magazines I have. Hey, do you want a Berserker rolling pin by any chance? I can't uncraft it, so I'm going to give it to you, alright? I'm also going to give you that. What else do I even have? I'll keep the sharpshooter thing. Maybe I'll use gamma guns. Cunning leather chest, please. Chest plate. I don't think I'm going to use any other chest plates now that I got the pocketed, where is it? Deep pocketed combat armor chest piece. Look at 35 in each category. Maybe not each, in every category. But most categories, energy and melee. I don't know what other one. Radiant, I guess rad resistance. Yeah, that's the other one. I didn't mean to sell you that, but you know what? I'll give it to you. And I will sell you some of this. Okay, I thought these guys were going to be hostile at first, but these dudes seem pretty nice. Pretty chill. I can get down with some chill people. Oh, damn. These dudes got power armor. What? What you found, boy? What you found, boy? What did you find, boy? This is theirs, though. I can't just walk in here and... I can't steal that, dog. There's nothing here. Oh, it's a robot. I can't even talk to him. He's just trying to give me goddamn copyrights, of course. Look at their power armor.
You're not with it. Cop yourself some power armor, Jack.
My name ain't Jack. Sarcastic.
Cool name. Intimidating.
Go back to Nowheresville where you belong.
Excuse you?
Oh, I know what this is. You want to join up with the cats, don't you? I guess you don't look like a total wet rag.
Your deal?
What's your deal?
Are you writing a book? I'm the boss of the Atom Cats, and souped up power armor is my bag. Now, let's put your skills to the test. My girl Rowdy should have something for you to get your bread hooks on. She also trades in power armor mods and frames. Get yourself hooked up while you're there, Jack.
Alright, I guess I will. I don't got much of a choice to put on my... Wait a minute, I don't know what's happening right now. Switch back to that. Polish them. Alright. Hello, Blue Jay. Okay, this is an interesting little group of people. We'll talk to Rowdy. But I'm on a mission in this episode. Stop with the fucking radios. Oh my god, there's still more radios.
Saw you over there gabbing with Zeke. What's the story?
Something to do.
You have something for me to do?
There's always something to soup up, strip down, and make shiny around here. From the looks of it, I'd say Boss Man thinks you have a little Atom Cat in you.
Hey.
Wants old Rowdy to see if you have what it takes to shack up with us.
Alright, what does it take?
What do you want me to do?
Nothing I can't do myself. Got this clunker I want to see you spiff up. I've been putting off hauling myself over the ponds of Warwick for this, but now you get to do it. This here's something I've been fixing up, part of the pump system at Warwick. Thing was clogged up like Zeke after one too many cans of cram. I want you to go to the pump shed there and install it.
What? Okay.
No problem.
The Warwick folks might be squares, but they are nice enough. We help them out with our skills. They give us food.
They're squares?
Works out real nice. Oh, and make sure to let June Warwick know when you're done. She's the bird in charge around there.
Alright, I'm getting introduced to a whole lot of shit that I don't even know was ever here. Okay, so, we will do that, eventually. Is that not a quest? Is it just MISC? Okay. I mean, yeah, I guess I'll keep it on. Oh, wow, they're pretty close. But, back to what I was doing. There's an area around here that goes by the name of Muckwater. Muckwater something. So, I'm gonna head back to the Peabody Hut. Wait, no, I probably don't want to go there. Let's go to the Quincy Police Station. Now, this area around here goes by Muckwater Construction Site, I think. Where's my phone? I have it on my phone. The name of the place, not the actual location. Because we get to explore. You know, one of those main things in Fallout. We get to do that. We get to find... Alright, Muckwater Construction Site. Not Muckwater. But yeah, we get to explore around. And, you know, this exploring around led me into the... What are these guys? Atom Cats. And also led me to Quincy. And the little quest with Billy. There's a lot out here. I've never been here. And it's really fun so far being out here. But look at this. What is this? What perk is this? Is that Fortune Finder, I think? Look at this. Look at this. I never know you can use your mouse. I thought it was only... I thought you could only do this, but you can use your... Oh. Now is that... What the fuck happened? What the fuck? Alright. So, I don't know what happened. Wait, what is happening right now? This... The last two episodes have been fucking insane. I don't know what the hell is happening anymore. I just loaded up the game because I had to reload the whole entire game. Because for somehow my game switched to my second monitor. I don't know how it did that. And then I load in and I just die instantly. Like, what the heck just happened? Who killed me? Because I'm about to fuck you up. Something killed me. I think it was an Assaulttron. I don't know how it got to me so quick. Why is this going to take so long to reload? Oh. Alright. See, I got it this time. Watch. Got it this time. Yeah. There's definitely something there. Give him a little buff out. I don't know why I didn't just take out some psycho buff. Look at him. He's... Holy! This ain't fair! What is this? The construction model of protection is built to take damage. Some versions also come equipped with an internal nail gun, which they can utilize to comp...
KO compromised. Ah!
Peabody! Peabody residence! Hold up. Okay, wing handles. Pulse mine. What the fuck? I don't know what to do, guys. You motherfucker! That's what you get! Holy hell, that is the hardest thing I've ever fought. That is the hardest thing. He's not even a legendary either. Imagine if he was a legendary. Give me all your shit, man. You don't even deserve to keep any of it. Alright, we're off to Merkwa, wherever the fuck. We're just going over this. I don't even care anymore. Can we just get to the goddamn area? I'm tired of all these enemies. Take out all these traps. Hold up. Let me walk around it. Make sure I don't step into it. That would be bad. Alright, so there's mutants. There's mutants at this factory over here. They probably won't be able to see me very well. Okay, I think this is the direction we're heading in. I'm not 100 on this, though. So let's just head out into the great mist. I have very high hopes. I mean, I have a very bad feeling that we're going to be fighting some Mirelurks. And Mirelurks aren't the funnest people. There ain't no people you want to invite to your parties. But they're not that bad of a problem. Unless it's a more king. I guess kings aren't even that bad either. I just don't want to run into any of them. I just want to find... Oh, shit. I don't want to run into them as we run into them. What are they? Wait, are these Mirelurks? There's something. I don't know what... Is there something underneath me? There is. What the hell? Oh, they're ghouls, then. Only ghouls make the little tap walking noises. I don't know how to get in here. Little secret area right here. I'll find a way in. They found a way out. Never mind. How did I know they were ghoul? This guy's gangrenous. Gangrene. Gangrenous? That's a word? I didn't know that was a word. Gangrenous. Hey, thanks for the duct tape, though. Yo, look at this area. Oh, God. Why is there legendaries everywhere? Look at this dude. Ah, he's ugly. Block. I blocked that. What a piece of garbage. Oh, God. I didn't even look what that was. Whatever. How'd you get down there, dog? You, like, snapped down there. You dumbass. That dude, that one's sleeping on a bed over there. What the fuck? Alright, these ghouls think I must be dumb or something. What about you? Nah, you're a dead person. You're legit dead. I'm sorry. Oh, little cat. Thanks for the meat. Get him! What the hell? I heard one like crawling out of somewhere, but I think it was just that one dying. Oh, postman hat. Look at that. There's gotta be something in here. There's gotta be something cool in here. It's too, like, unique of an area to just, like, stumble upon and not have anything in. What's that? Blood bug meat. Hell yeah, I'll take some blood bug meat. Oh, look at that. I can make steak right now, too. Anything else? Can I make anything out of cat meat? By any chance, does anything use cat meat? Cat meat's rare, man. There's gotta be something to use it for. Alright, hold up. What's that on the floor? Dandy boy apples. Okay, I thought that was like a bomb or something. It definitely was not. Hello. Hello. Wow, you put up a fight. Now, I felt like this one should have been legendary, but the gangrene ones were, I guess they put up more of a fight, even though they died pretty quickly, too.
Hey.
Nah, get out of the way. I don't want to go, hey. I want to open this up, though, but I can't, because fucking lockpicking. I don't want to put up lockpicking anymore, but I've been running into safes everywhere. Like, ones that are expert now. No, I don't think I should put it up yet. I think I gotta either put up another rank of melee if I can. Or maybe a rank of unarmed. I gotta put one of those up. Or possibly get one more rank of rooted. Rooted would probably be good. Oh no, it wore off. I barely used it. Holy hell, so foggy. Glowing stingwing. Get that fucking stingwing. Alright, if we can stay away from it, like, we'll be good. But we gotta be careful here in the swamp. This is where things are spooky, is in the swamp. Just looking for a construction site. Black bloke fly. He don't look hostile, though. We know that there's Quincy Quarries over there. Quincy Quarries. What's that? A little, like... What the fuck is this? A little hut over here. Hello? Is this a hut? Or what the hell is this? Just like a little sign? Yeah. Just a little sign. Okay. Who is this? I don't know who this is. Is this Washington? I have no clue. Dude with a trifold flag.
Hey.
No, I didn't say hey. Is there anything of use here? It doesn't look like it. It's just a little memorial area. Okay. Hey, there's a road here, though. This might be safer following the road. Safer? Is that a word? More safe to follow the road. There's radiation right there. Watch out. I don't know where this Murkwater place is, and I don't like that I'm going deeper and deeper inside a swamp. But I do like the swamp. I don't know. There's something about it that makes me want to live here. All the ghouls, obviously. Alright, what's this? There gotta be some over here. Something worth saving. Oh god. Is this it? I think this is it. Yes! We made it. Okay, hard save. Just like book it down the save list. Alright. Now, oh god, this is gonna be terrible. Frag mines. Probably want nuka grenades. Oh god. I'm gonna tell you guys right now, this ain't gonna be fun what I'm about to go through. Yep, I can't just straight up build here. Oh, that's why right there. Bitch! I hit the tree. Bitch! Okay. Just keep the grenades going. Bitch! Bitch! Alright, keep it going. Don't stop, won't stop. Bring it. Get your ass over here. Bring that ass over here. Come on. There we go. Alright. We gotta play this careful. I'm gonna take a buff out. I'll eat one of those for no reason. And then I'm gonna eat some buff out. Just regular buff out. Oh, god. I knew it happened eventually. Oh, my god. This was perfectly executed. I can't believe how perfectly executed that was. Wait. What the hell? Get him. Yeah. We fucking did it. It was so perfect. Nah, I gotta level up. Fuck you, little piece of shit. I gotta level up. Oh, can I get a rank? Yes. There we go. All right. Take out the little shits now. This is gonna be fun to call this place home. What if we don't gotta deal with Myler? Okay. Holy hell, that went so good. I'm extremely surprised right now how good that went. But check this out, baby. Yes! Yes! Oh my gosh, yes. I'm slowly gonna see if I can move a bunch of companions over here and possibly any other people we pick up. Look at this area. It's so... the fog is so dense, I can't even see. Alright, how big of an area do we have? Are we at the border right now? Oh, we're outside right now. Oh my god, this is a pretty small area. Actually, no, we get... Nah, it's not terrible. We should probably start, like, just breaking things down right now. Shovel, corpse. Alright, I guess that's gonna be the good old corpse that chills here. Break that car. Okay. Building I'll do off camera. Building is one of the things I don't like watching at all. Store? Oh, you can actually pick it up. Alright, we'll keep that there. I'd rather the dresser, though. This house is completely fucked up. Whatever. I'll find a use for it. Little stumps. We don't want enough stumps in here. I mean, I'll leave some trees, but if a tree I feel like is in the way, then I might move it. Like, this tree looks like it's in the way of a nice platform that can be built. This. Get rid of that tree. Maybe I'll have, like, a nice little bridge going through the middle of this area. This is really small area, though. Like, this is extremely small. I can't even get rid of this. What the heck, man? A little tree cluster. Now I'll get rid of the tree cluster. There's something over there. Alright, what else? What else is not really of use and I can get rid of? There's a lot of scraps that I just can't get rid of. I don't have that much of a problem with. Giant Myler Queen here. We'll ignore that for now, I guess. Cinder blocks? Yeah, I'll get rid of those just to have the concrete. Now, should I get rid of this table? I probably shouldn't. The hammer? Man, I'll get rid of the hammer. Shovel? Man, I'll get rid of the shovel. But yes, this is gonna be the main home now. I've always wanted to live in the swamp ever since I saw that you can build structures. And then there's also swamps. There's something about it that just gravitated me slowly to it. So I'm gonna set up a little sum right now, and I'll be right back. Alright, I think let's do a little MTV tours here. Okay. So much I've done. Look at this. Boom. Bada bing. Hold up. I need some stairs right here. I just noticed that. I need some goddamn stairs. Do I even have enough to make stairs? I probably don't now that I think about it. Oh god, I don't. Is there any tree? Hey, tree. Okay. Check it out. MTV crib. Whoa. Look at the red door. That is made of pure fucking human blood. We got the little flooring here. I ran out of floor here. Nope, just kidding. It wouldn't connect. Alright, but then we come into here, got the little crafting station. This ain't safe, don't worry, there will be turrets everywhere. Maybe, probably. Maybe just human bodies. But then we come over here, it's like, yo, they can just walk into your building. And I'm like, no, that's a trap. This will drop on people. I bet you didn't think of that. Then we come over here, he's the bed. And then that's all. And then we got that platform out there. But yeah, my actual idea here is to have it floating over water. I was gonna make it really high above the water, but then I was like, that's the exact noise I made. Alright, let's check what this is what this is over here. Yeah, I think this might be one of those fuck around episodes. I don't know. Maybe I'll work on this a lot more than I'm working on it right now. No hostiles nearby. I don't expect too many hostiles to be nearby. God damn it, there's a hostile right there as I say that. Alright, let's see here. There's a crash vertebrate right there. I think there's power armor over there. Some free power armor. Oh, I need the power armor building thing here. That's what I need. Just don't get spotted. Do I have Molotovs? I should have a lot, shouldn't I? Unless I used all of them. I used all of them. God damn it. Look, we can be neutral towards each other. Is there no entrance to this building? Alright, man. See, look, we're neutral. Oh, fuck. You don't want to be neutral. I do more damage now. Apparently not towards you. Wait. Oh, no. There it is. Wow. That is some random-ass damage. I don't get how the first hit did, like, two? Maybe after the first hit, I kind of, like, knocked him off his balance. What the hell is going on over here? Where am I now? Okay, I'm... Is that a railroad? The little stitch lines? Is that a railroad? Is there nothing in here? What the fuck? Oh no, here we go. Do have some psycho. Not anything of use, apparently. I don't want to fight robots. Not without with like an electric weapon of some sort. Alright, so there is something we can do that I feel like doing. Should I do this quest? I really should, but I'm not gonna. I wanna get an item here. Specific item, like I said this last, was it this episode or last episode? But I talked about a syringe at some point. I don't even remember. We're gonna go to Diamond Cities. Now I believe east of Diamond City there is a specific vault we can go to. And I think in that vault is where we get the syringe gun. And we're gonna need it. We're gonna need to apply them dots to enemies or whatever I'm gonna apply to enemies, and then we can have at them with our melee. Build a little strat here. There's also a weapon that I want to get when we go rescue Valentina. I think you guys know what weapon I'm talking about. Little dude by name of Pawn Swan. We got stopped by him, but I feel like I needed the syringer to just battle him. He's a lot harder than Myler Queens. Myler Queens are pretty hard. But that the one we took on this episode, easy money because I have those two Nuka grenades from the Atom guys. Okay. Oh my god, it's foggy everywhere. Aha, I see the little vault symbol right there. Vault 81, right? Vault 81, I think. I'm not sure. 84, 81, something like that. We are heading on over there. We are going to do a quest. I don't know if we'll finish the quest in this episode, but we'll definitely go start it. So let's just swing by here. That looked like something I could loot. It wasn't. I'm on my way. Whoever's there. Now, there's a lot of locations where we can get the syringer, but I don't know, I like to do quests. Actually, there's a person in Diamond City, I think, sells one. One of the doctors or something. But I'm gonna do a quest just to make it fun. I don't wanna just be like, hey, I'm gonna purchase this. I should buy the Rockville Slugger, shouldn't I? I have enough caps to now. I've been getting good money. Like, I have, what, 5k caps? Yeah, I do. I thought I was right, but you never know. I could have been at 4. Hello? Who's here at this vault? This vault looks... I don't know what this vault looks like because I haven't been inside yet. But the outside looks pretty dank. But that's no problem. Looks can be deceiving. Hopefully the vault inside won't be dank. Hopefully I don't have to beat the hell out of anyone either. Because I've been working on my squats. Look at this. Look at them squats. Alright, I'm heading on in. Vault 81. I'm kind of interested if there's an experiment here. Or what experiment went down here. It could have been one of the control vaults. I don't know why I stuttered there. Was Vault 101 a control vault? I think Vault 101 was a control vault. Pretty sure. I don't know. Let's sneak around here, though. You never know what's in here. I'll take the carrots. Yo, I'll take those two. Been a while since we've been in a vault. Because I haven't swung by Vault 114. To save Valentine, because fuck Valentine, so oh shit, I gotta activate it. Watch out, dog meat. I gotta switch dog meat out. I hate dog meat. he's cool, you know. He's the go-to companion, but I've just been hating him recently. He kept on sitting in front of shit. One when I was crafting stuff at my at Murkwater, kept on
hold
sitting.
Hold it right oh. there. Jeez. Vault 81 security.
Hold it right there. You gotta switch my arm. Nope, that's not what I wanted. Wait, what the hell?
Okay. I don't know where you got your hands on a working Pip-Boy, but you better start talking.
I'm Jesus.
I got it in Vault 111.
Vault 111? Haven't heard of that one yet. And what sort of business are you looking to take care of here in 81?
Raping and pillaging. Third degree?
What's with the third degree?
It's called protocol. Think we just let anyone in here? Think again.
Who is it, Edwards?
Long pause.
Ma'am, some new Commonwealth traveler. Not one of our usual traders.
Well, if someone wants in, they can earn it like everyone else.
Oh, God damn it.
Let me speak to them.
I can hear you, though.
Sorry about that. Officer Edwards here was just doing his job. I'm sure you can understand our need for caution. For newcomers, we like to operate on exchange. You help us, we help you.
Motherfucker. Help a vault dweller.
But I'm a fellow vault dweller. Can't you just let me in?
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes!
Before you arrived, he did say he was from Vault 111. And he's in possession of a working pit
boy. Oh my god.
Is that so?
Yes, that is so. Stop pausing.
Edwards, open the door and make the announcement. Officer Edwards and I will meet you at the entrance.
Yes, ma'am. Alright. That bitch, I hate her already because she pauses. She pauses every sentence, apparently. Okay. I can't believe that worked. Can't believe I passed something. Oh my god, that's a bright light.
My guys have been working doubles for weeks. They need a break.
Everyone's working hard right now, Cal. You think I don't know that? Just do the best with what you can. That's all I'm asking.
Another outsider.
I'll see what I can do.
What they let
you
in for.
But you and I
for.
Both know we can't keep going like this.
Not your
None
concern.
Of your concern.
Hey, I live here. Of course.
Shut up. I want it. Alright, fine.
I'm a fellow vault dweller.
I don't care where you're from.
What the fuck you asked me for then, bitch? Oh my god. I want to kill her already. Hello.
Sorry about that. As you'll soon see, we have a few maintenance projects underway. Gwen McNamara, overseer. Welcome to Vault 81. We've never encountered a fellow vault dweller. Is this Vault 111 you mentioned still operational?
Cryogenics. It's a grave.
It's more like a graveyard now. Almost no survivors.
There's
Christ,
zero
I'm sorry.
Survivors.
What happened there?
Cryo malfunction.
They had us cryogenically frozen in these pods, but something malfunctioned.
Oh my god. All those lives lost due to some malfunction? That's unacceptable. I suppose we've been lucky. Sure. Here, we pride ourselves on having maintained a successful vault over these past two centuries. We'd like to be completely self-sufficient, but there are certain resources we can't provide ourselves.
Let me guess. I need the help.
So you do rely on the Commonwealth?
A bit, yes. Although some here would argue that opening our doors was a mistake.
Interaction is good?
Interaction is a good thing. The Commonwealth is improving.
So I've heard.
Not really.
But it's still got a long ways to go. Now, I have work to do.
Ma'am? What about the dog?
I'll allow it. Security is already extra mindful as it is. If he's lived this long in the Commonwealth, I'm sure he's chosen his friends wisely. If you need anything else, I'll be in my office.
Dog me just yawning at this conversation in the background.
Don't go feeling all special because the Overseer let you in here. You weren't the first, and certainly won't be the last.
Turn his fucking radio off!
Hey,
do you got
any
quests?
Made it in, we'll be keeping an eye on you. So do us all a favor and behave yourself.
Don't want to talk to you anymore. Does anybody have a quest? Neil?
Hey there.
So, we got a new visitor today. Don't say anything, but man, I'd love to be out there.
It's pretty dangerous.
It's pretty dangerous. You wouldn't last a day.
Yeah, that's the fear. At least with the way the Overseer has us working, 81 will still be around for a while.
Hard work pays off.
And you guys are maintaining the vault, right?
Trying to, at least. They say it's all the moving parts that have us working round the clock these days. Structurally, I guess 81 is still pretty sound. Vault Tech sure knew what they were doing when they set these places up. Well, I don't want to keep you, and I gotta get back to work. Maybe I'll see you around.
Now, if he doesn't stand up from this chair, you piece of fucking shit. I should kill you for saying I have to get back to work.
Careful,
not even
outsider.
Move an inch. Alright, this guy's just regular vault security. She's a bitch. She's getting all my info here. Now, I think we're...
No signs of radiation. Impressive.
What?
Hey, Ashes.
I have a red bar.
Ashes, where are you going? Ash!
Damn it.
Go, kitty cat, go!
I'm not going to like this.
Go! Go, kitty cat, go! Go, 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 go!
You're that Commonwealth traveler, aren't you?
Go, kitty cat, go! Ashes! Ashes! No, never mind. Don't go that far. Hey, don't be going out to the vault and shit. Oh, God. What is she doing? Alright, you guys can play your little cat and dog game. Alright, I'm ending off the episode in a bit here. Let me just find the doctor. Where the fuck would the doctor be is a real question. Security, that's not where I want to be. Do I have to go deeper?
Yourself.
No, it's just an elevator. Okay. I can do elevators. I've never seen one of these vault elevators before because my vault was garbage. Whoa, dog, you teleporting and shit. Alright, let's see if we can find this doctor fellow. And if we find him, then boom, bada, bing, we're set to go. Well, not exactly set to go. We still gotta do the quest to actually obtain it. Hello.
Hey, mister. Are you really from the Commonwealth?
No, I'm from Africa.
Yes, I am.
I knew it. Hey, I can show you around the vault if you want. Just 5 caps.
Sure, but I'm not paying you.
Okay, okay. We'll start over here.
All right, show me where the doctor is. Are you seriously gonna walk? Like, I can run pretty fast. All right, peace out, kid. I'm tired of listening to you. Okay.
Hey, now, don't wait up.
Where are you going? That's where just started.
Where's the doctor?
Is that your Pip Boy?
Be. Yes, it's my Pip Boy. Barber.
Please.
Residential.
My help in years.
Dr. Forsythe is asking to see you.
Oh, so Aaron and I can just wait?
Dr. Forsythe.
You're gone more than you're here. Whatever happened to loving husband and father?
Stop nagging at me, Alexis.
Seeds.
Hydroponics.
I need more seeds.
Barber. Okay, so she said. Somebody said Dr. Forsythe wanted to see me. I don't want to talk over anyone because I like hearing the little conversations that go on here. Dr. Forsythe? Overseer. Fuck. Where is Dr. Forsythe? I found the clinic! Finally!
Welcome. Welcome.
Hello. You gonna talk to me? Talk to me.
I hope I'm not being presumptuous, but I'd like to ask you a favor. Would you mind donating some medical samples?
What
even
the
just the blood sample?
Sure.
Sure. You can have some blood.
Excellent. Just have a seat, and I'll draw some blood.
I'm not gonna ask for money, because I'm not gonna be a money-leeching asshole for once. But I will beat the shit out of him if he tries to act up.
This will only take a sec.
And then I'm drugged, and then I'm dead. Dog meat, watch out for me. Yeah, right through the armor.
There. Hardly hurt a bit, eh? Thank you. This will be a great help. Now, I need to get these prepared immediately.
Well, it didn't really hurt a bit because you stabbed my armor. Wait.
Hello, Dr. Forsythe.
As the doctor of Vault 81, I expect a certain amount of respect.
What the fuck? You guys panties in the
You're that wanderer from the Commonwealth. I'm Rachel. I assist Dr. Forsythe with his medical duties.
I don't know how I get the quest.
Are you sick or injured?
Do you get many patients?
Do you get a lot of patients in the vault?
No. The people of this vault are surprisingly healthy.
Bullshit.
If that's all, I have work to do.
Alright, fuck you too. Alright, I'm gonna end off this episode. It was actually the completely wrong doctor I talked to. It was Dr. Pensk, which was in the other room. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the next episode. We will start up that quest and we'll be ready to go.